Welcome to Power Sewing. Here's a sample technique that's available to all our subscribers.
Today I want to talk about drapey necks like the blouse I'm wearing. I love these, but it's very important to have the right kind of fabric, so it has to be one that drapes. And I have some silk crepe de chine here, and you can see this has a good drape to it. And you can
Would you do this in a knit?
Oh yes, you can make it in a knit. I've made it in a knit many times, so it's very easy. So this is the bag. This is a 4-ply silk, this particular one. Hard to find those, but they're really nice. Now, when I cut it out, I put some blue painter's tape on the wrong side so I would know when I work on the wrong side. Right. But before we cut the neck out, if you feel it's too low for you or any, it's a very simple adjustment. Here's the pattern.
I take it this is all cut on the
bias. Yes. If it's a woven on the bias or a straight grain, if it's a knit. Okay? And so if you wanted to make this not as low, all you would do...
See the live demonstrations of sewing techniques or access over 100 sewing shows for 1 year with unlimited viewing for just $75. Learn from the experts. Enroll now at powersewing.com.